something.
Yeah.
Put some marks into that shit, right?
This is where you guys are supposed to move.
This
guys.
Is where you fucking dance.
Thank you.
you tie a noose around their neck and you throw them into the fucking river because fuck up that noose. Kill baby.
Alright, we got one song left.
Kill baby.
Where the fuck is Tosha?
Thursday.
My feet are still wet from the downpour.
Who went to hear a really motherfucking heavy
I'm still hungover from yesterday. Fuck it. Alright, who's next? Over?
Let's give it up for Olo, everybody.
Olo, baby.
Olo, come on, no fans?
We got a lot of bands to fit into a little amount of time, but we'll do it.
I tried, boys, I tried.
Alright.
Give it up for Olo, come on. Come on, if you want.
Alright. Everybody stick around, there's more bands. Give it up for Spooky Dog Keyboard.
It's not Apple, Eric, you bastard, it's Oomloom.
And thank you to Joe for helping put this whole goddamn weekend together.
Here we go.
If it weren't for this motherfucker, then we wouldn't be here.
He pretty much put this whole fucking thing, did all the back work, and now he's gonna have a heart attack when we're done playing. From all the goddamn
stress. We're gonna go into a dark fucking room and do not talk to me for a fucking week.
I smell weed. I smell weed.
If weed, then we'll talk.
I definitely smell the goodness coming.
Somebody smoke up, Jared.
I am advocating smoking copious amounts of marijuana. Steve Holiday knows what I'm talking about.
Alright.
But here's our last song. It's called Souls.
This song's about just two particular bitches that just couldn't get their shit together. And we're gonna play it for them tonight.
We're Apocryfiend, everybody stick around as our last song. Have a great fucking
good
time.
Good fuck yourself, this is soulless. I love you.
Happy birthday, Tosha! I'm
Thank you for coming out, y'all.
Why don't you see us again if we decide to push the envelope a little more? Because we're going to the turn your fuck off. That's the plan. All right, we got Omo next.
Thank you.
Check, check. You gotta sing this, alright?
Spooky King.
Spook, what the fuck are you doing? Wakey, wakey.
We'll be right back.
space.
You got another beer?
Yeah.
Any other bands?
I feel like I took a bad
unexpected allies. There they are.
There they are.
Come set up over here, guys. We're just jamming. We'll jam so you're ready to go.
We're just fucking around up here.
Let's do a little bread and butter.
Set up over here, man. We'll just jam while you're, you know.
Fuck it,
jam. Jam while.
Jam.
No worries, guys. What? No worries. We'll have a good time.
Jam for you.
Hey, that's Matt back there from Seeds of Perdition. He's hanging out back there. I see you. There's still some CDs and stuff. I'm gonna go hit him up. Finally, back there.
Yeah.
I really want to do French fries before we go. I got deep bread and butter, man. I got it.
I want to hear it.
You guys got power?
No, I just want to get that girl toothbrush.
I know that too.
Can't fucking complete, so it's like, so it makes you want to fucking vomit when you hear it. Girls earlier, he's still wearing the pants. Yeah. If you need sexy as fuck, you know it. If anybody gets psoriasis, that's the guy to get to.
So let's go, ready? You know this song.
And if anyone has cocaine, you know.
This song's called Horizons, you ready?
Yeah. Let's go. It's over!